3, 2, 1, and scammer gets scammed, buddy. That's what you get. You're not getting our guns back. No.